Hey guys, welcome to another quick help video. Now we have a couple of cameras installed. I'm going to show you how to set up the time and day on your NVR and the cameras so the display looks nice. All right, and we're going to change the name of the camera. So we go to configuration. First of all, we go date format. We go day, month, year here on our NVR. And then on the left here, we've got camera and then we've got display. So nice and easy. All right. So we can go day, month here as well because we're not American. We like to have the days first, then the months, then the years. That makes sense, not the other way around. And here we could change the camera name, so I can call this office camera. Okay. And we click on apply, and now you see that we've got office camera here, the date format. I think it was right before anyway, because it was overriding from the NVR. But if you don't want to display the name or the day, anything like that, we could just click on apply, and now the camera is not displaying anything. All right, so that's how to set the name and the date on a camera. Thanks for watching, quick help video, and I'll catch you on another one, hopefully, guys. Cheers, bye bye.